Hello, my friends. This is your friend Alex, Super Nintendo Gamer. Welcome back to the channel, and today we're going to play some Need for Speed Free Hot Pursuit on PlayStation 1. Now, I picked up Need for Speed 3 at a flea market, and it was only $6, which is really good because I like $15.20 on eBay with like $5 shipping. So I managed to get my hands on Need for Speed Free copy for my PlayStation, and I'm really glad I got it because I want to show you guys this game. It is really, really fun. If you guys are a fan of high-speed racing, this is the game for you. Okay, everybody, let's get ready to come on here. I'm really excited to show you guys. This game is really epic because you can have, like, the courses you can do, like, in, like, mid or backwards or have, like, weather effects. And the cars in it are really, really cool. I think you're really going to enjoy this game. My friends, this is a really good classic PlayStation game. It came out in 1998 by Electronic Arts. Takes a little while, but look. Okay, here we go. We're gonna play Hot Pursuit with a police chase. Yeah, we're gonna do Hometown. I'm gonna take my Jaguar car. Okay, everybody, it's ready to start. Enjoy the video.
On the road. Next time, it's jail time. Hey,
I made it, guys. Wow, that was a wild chase. If you guys notice, this game kind of reminds me of Smokey and the Bandit. Have you ever watched that movie with Jackie Gleason and Burt Reynolds? If you guys seen that movie, it's a really good movie. Now, actually, on that movie, there's two different versions. There's the original version and the TV app version. Me and my aunt saw the TV app version because the original version has a lot of foul language in it. So if you was going to watch Smokey and the Bandit, I recommend watching the TV version because they cut out all the foul language. Okay, everyone, let's do another Need for Speed 3 Hot Pursuit course. Now, this time we're going to do Red Rock Ridge and we're going to do it forward because hometown's backwards. We're going to do that night driving weather. It's going to be storming. Okay, everyone, get ready for some high-speed chasing. Here we go. Jaguar XJR 15. Really good car. I just unlocked that beating the tournament. This game is really fun, guys, because the courses on it are really epic. I was awful tickled to find this game. This is a really good classic Need for Speed. Okay, here it comes.
Three, two, one, go.
Here we go, guys. Might be wild. Here we go.
You've got no place on the road.
Close call. They got me. Oh, just a fine.
I'll bust you bad next time.
when it rains, it's, you can easily go out with the cold. What do you think of that, my friends? This is a really cool game, and I couldn't really have found this. My aunt came over, and we got really playing it. We grew up playing Need for Speed. We played the one Nintendo GameCube, Need for Speed, Hot Pursuit 2, and we had a lot of fun time playing that. And find this one brings back a lot of those childhood memories. I never had a PlayStation when I was a kid, but I'm glad I found one now, because this is really a lot of fun. Okay, we're going to do one more. We're going to do Rocky Path, and we're going to do It Mid. We're going to take off the night and the weather. Mid's on. This is a course that reminds me of Smokey and the Bandit, this course, Rocky Path. Okay, here we go.
busted. You've got no place on the road. Don't let me catch you speeding again. This is your last warning. That's your 10th lap. You've won the race. Congratulations. You've got a top 10 time for this track.
Well, it looks like they're pretty good on this crack, my friends. Well, thank you guys for watching this video. I'm really glad I really got to show Need for Speed Free Hot Pursuit on the PlayStation to you guys. It's a really cool game, and if you like this video, please give a like and share, and share your thoughts in the comments down below on this game, because I'd like to hear your thoughts on Need for Speed Free Hot Pursuit. And don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to get notifications to get more fun videos on Alex Super Nintendo Gamer. Thank you guys for watching, have a good day, and God bless you, my friends. Bye-bye!